In August 1976, Reed Daly decided it was time to strike. 70 Sulu scouts would cross the Mozambique border and drive into the Nyadzonya camp disguised as guerrillas. They'd kidnap the commanders and destroy the camp. At 8 in the morning, the force swirled into the camp. Their disguise was so effective that they were mobbed by a cheering crowd, but someone spotted that masked troops in the back of one truck were white.
So the column commander gave the word to fire.
We're